For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss a video from Bollywood Spy.
Please, okay.
Can we have a round of applause for Padmavati? And then, very sweetly, she mentioned something that, you know, and there's a full chapter on Meera. She played Rajput princess, but a beggar princess. I would like Hemaji to only talk about the difference between playing Meera at that point of time in Gulzar's film, where the budget was almost zilch, was zero. And then you have Padmavati, I don't have to talk about budget in that film. So Hemaji.
Let me say first, I've been watching all Deepika's films. I really love it, the way she performs, the way she looks, very beautiful. All your films are really nice, and I can see the hard work, how much you have put in. Everything, and you're really lucky to be working with such a wonderful director like Sanjay Leela Bhansali also. And you keep getting one after the other nice roles. To play these historical characters is really nice. And you have worked in Padmavati and Bajirao Mastani with a very big budget. Your director is able to get that budget. And I also worked in Razia Sultan, which took around 7 to 8 years to complete because of financial problem. And at the same time, I was working in Meera also. That is also, again, historical background. And that producer also did not have any budget. So without any budget, we are doing royal sets and costumes. And I can really remember now today that Bhanu Attiya, who was designing my clothes, only one ghagra was made. And uska upar se kuch colors change kar karke, it used to make it look like I'm wearing 2-3 different dresses, you know.
I must tell Sanjay sir this.
Yes, he has to learn this.
Budget friendly.
And then what about my remuneration? I really played the role of a beggar princess Meera, you know, end of the shooting. So I used to look at the producer's hand. So sometimes one envelope will come, one small envelope. So I used to take it as a real, you know, begging ball. Haan, mujhe mila, aaj ka mil gaya. So it used to be just 2,000 rupees. Sometimes wo bhi nahi milta tha. But I wanted to do that film and we did it. And then the producer, Gulzar Saab, he wanted to create Rajasthan look. He wanted many horses, wound, camel, elephant, sab chahiye tha usko. Lekin producer ne bola, aapko ek hi ek ghoda milega. Aur ek hi ek wound milega. Aur us waqt wo bhi nahi tha ki, you know, you can multiply by computer graphic, kuch wo bhi nahi tha. Then you can imagine how Gulzar Saab created so many ghodas and camels. It is really amazing, you know. That is how we worked. And that is how Meera was made. And I really enjoyed doing all those films still.
Deepika, you would like to talk about a little bit about